First power play for either team here tonight. Yusuf Alamaki, one of the two-point men here against his old team on the power play.
If the Coyotes could score here, this would sting.
Keller's got it for Valimaki, and he'll bring it along to Schmaltz. Now Schmaltz surveying. Comes back out high, Valimaki. And now Keller. They've got Bukestad in front, Hayton as well. Hayton kind of roving around to that right circle. Comes across, and they score! Nick Schmaltz! What a pass! Keller on the setup! Tied at one!
Oh, there it is!
And the mullet, the moule is alive! And who else? Nick Schmaltz. How about this beat, though? Clayton Keller right to the seam. And Nick Schmaltz, his eighth goal in the last 10 games, an absolute dart over the glove of Ladar, and the Coyotes somehow, Matty, are in this hockey game, outshot 20-4. That's how you get it done. That's called opportunistic.